Okay, so this big spruce is just way too big for our mill. Must be about, oh, I don't know, 5 feet at the butt here, at least. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna fire up a chainsaw and we're gonna rip it in half. Yeah? I've never seen this before, but they're all broken. No wonder the chain was revving.
Yeah.
See that? I would just leave the bar off and bring it in and bring a bucket of parts too. We're switching to the 090 to finish off the cut here. Should still be sharp from the last time I was using it.